That is the advantages of these theories we used, objectives can be clearly established in a step-by-step sequence. Desired behavior can be defined quickly, learned, and observed. If someone did something good, you can easily see, and you can, when you observe, you know that this person is doing good, and people can learn from that person. Then useful for skills, it is also useful for skills training. Steps and sequences can be clearly delineated and observed. The disadvantage, behavior objectives and learning outcomes need to be specified, observed and measured. So, in our theory, it might be difficult to measure the objectives. It is even more of mechanical, that is, even students in learning. Less visible and unobservable processes are not deemed appropriate. The concept formation, problem solving, and critical thinking. These are things people think is they are taken for granted. Anybody can do. Concept formation, you can do problem solving. So they are less observed. Our teaching strategy, we use modified teaching, that is lecture method, posing questions and getting answers from the students. These are learners, and they take technology as part of them. So we encourage them to look up information on the net. This will stimulate their critical thinking. When they look up their own information, they analyze it and it makes them stimulate their thinking. We can also use demonstrations to enhance skills assimilation for the new learners. The supporting theory, Erikson's theory, can be applied here as it guides us to understand our students. And the rationale is young learners form solid relationship with the teachers, fellow students, workmates, and social life. Our supporting article, the revolution of nursing pedagogy involves a transformational process from the traditional conservative model of instruction, where the student is passive recipient of information, to a critical model where the student is engaged in the process of developing autonomy and empowerment. That is by Shire, 2010. Those were our references. Billings, Diana, and Shire.
From the others? I think you touched upon all of the pointers and the requirements for the group project. Although I would have liked to hear from Harriet. That's my only... Okay.